想爸爸。太熟悉的老虎皮，你老虎说明他们家的。
Hello, Chuka. Where are you? Please, bring my car for me. My customers are waiting for me at the shop. What's going on? I said bring my car for me. What are you telling me? I've been waiting for you. Please bring my car for me. What's all this?
Baby, how do I look?
Well, if you must know, it doesn't fit you. Come on, you're practically naked. What's going on?
People, this is a trendy attire.
Now, what's trendy about this? How can you go out looking like this and call yourself my girlfriend? What's this? Anyway, where are you going to?
I want to run an errand for my mother and then go to the market and get food stuff for our dinner.
Anyway, don't worry about it. I'll send David to go get it. Just send him the list.
Babe, you don't need to send David. Okay, you don't need to stress him. I can do that myself. Moreover, babe, you'll be needing him in the shop.
Just send me the list. Do I have to run along now? This is some money. You can buy whatever you want.
How can I buy stuff when you don't even want me to go out?
Come on, there are online shops everywhere. Just place an order. What's so difficult for you to do? Hello? Where are you? Okay, you don't look for me, I'm coming.
I'm on this, I'm in the compound though, number one. But I don't know which one is your room. Oh. Yes, I'm inside the compound. Oh, okay, no problem.
I don't like that movement though. That'd be a good shot.
Ah, there are some other guys that come.
I have to pick up.
Hey, what's up? No, close to you. No, I know she can.
Maria, get up.
Fancy. Welcome.
I'm sorry for picking you late. Okay? Okay? Let's go inside.
Pushing my life, come on for me. I think they are gone now. Who called it? Yes.
And this was a lonely man. No, I'm
okay.
What it be this? You shine eye, you look me, say, so you say.
Now money, now nah, money.
13,000?
No. See, guy, I try. I said, this boy, they push me, push me, push me. My life, why would come up for my body? They just, they follow me up, like I said, they be my shadow, they follow me up. See, I tried, though, if not, his boss, they would have just killed me today. I try, guy.
So you, they fuck up, Wesley. The fuck? What did be this? You're not smart, oh, I say. You're not smart. And I tell, see, you're the fuck up, oh. Why you bring this nonsense? God, give me.
This na money, na mo just share. I mean, as they be now, I just cut out. No time. Afa. Calm down.
So what do you want me to do now? So what do you call the talk now?
Oh yeah, nervous. Next time I will just do it, yeah. But for now, just take calm. You know, it's your, the streets, they cold. The street is cold. Just tomorrow I will just deliver. Normally, I'll be your girl. They deliver. They deliver on his bed. So calm down. What is it? Yeah?
For this nonsense, I see. This nonsense, why you bring cold? What is this? What do you want this one to do now?
I don't understand.
You bring any money, not even complete. You can't even come back late. Even today, work self, you don't even follow for the work. You don't bring this nonsense, they can't give me.
Broski, calm down. You know my person. This cheating noisy. If you say first, see what I see, you just carry Bible. It's sap. You just turn be shit.
I say you the misbehave. Be like you don't meant.
No money with this, so.
13,000, man, you pay
all the money. Pepper, this is not money, not raw.
Why you don't misbehave? It shall come off my front.
Maddie bounce.
Come off my front!
No, I
will load you now.
Sorry, my God. Sorry, nervous. Never wish like that.
You don't fuck up. You don't see those boys for outside, Abby.
Yeah.
When you don't come, so you see those boys. Yeah. Now, God send them come. Because words don't end like this, and I'm supposed to return the money given. You gonna pay me nonsense, they can't give me.
Nervous now.
Come off my front.
Come on.
I don't
come.
Move! You bring change, you can't give me.
Thank you. Let him be this. How much be this?
Not the money.
The money?
Not 3,000.
3,000? You didn't pay me 3,000. What are you supposed to bring back?
Yeah, 5,500.
Ah. Ben, where did the many money come there? See, like I tell you, no say God is God. You see that money? Go back now. Go bring up. Make you don't talk to me that way. Waiting at they tell you now, be say, make you trust the work now. They come out here now because I go. See, God is God though. They come out here now. Come on, they come out. See this girl. Oh. If you no bring back that money, no come back here. Oh. No come back here because I go show you, say God is God. Like I tell you, no bring. See how much this girl just bring back for me. Make sure say you bring that money. But in that one come be now. Huh? Don't come back here. Don't come back here.
Come and join us before the food finish. Come on, come and eat.
Maria,
sir.
Now that you are here, what will you be doing?
Now, she will be assisting me for now, until we figure that out.
Yes.
Okay. And what were you doing in the village before now?
Huh?
What were you doing in the village?
Nothing. I was just helping Mama out. I was taking care of Mama.
Did you finish secondary school at all?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Maria, eat your food so that you can rest. You look tired because of the journey.
Okay.
That means my questions are irrelevant.
Now, please let her eat and rest. Then all these questions can come later. Even begin. He won't pick up his calls, he won't call me. Eh? It's too late now. Thank you. Hello, Mama. And so it's now that you could call me. I left the house since 2 days ago and nobody could even call me to check up on me. Is that why you couldn't even take my calls? Okay. How are you doing? Mama, how can you say a thing like that? Did I just give you and Papa money 2 weeks ago and you're asking for another one now? Oh my God, Mama, how much is it? Just. Mama, where am I supposed to get that kind of money from? You know I'm saving for school. But I just can't leave everything for him to do. Fine. Mama, I've heard you. I'm going to send you some money. And please, I'm coming back tomorrow. Mama, bye-bye. Good night. What does she mean by Juna permits it? Is that not my father's house? Speaking of Juna, where is he now? Eh? Where is he now? He won't even take his calls.
Kala, how you been now?
No, Kala, they okay. Oh.
That's when that movement to that you say making, making try get that bullet ready. I mean clean those guns, especially that AK-47.
Okay, now.
Because me, you know, say now we try to carry Paroma movement.
Tell Fan,
get those bullets ready. Because me, I no carry my double the play, you understand?
If you no pay for them, my brother is go pay for them. But wow. That's
why
I'm
done. See that pump, eh?
Hey! Come here.
Come down. Lay on the floor.
Now what? thing man begin to do. Some they suffer and kill them
in the ghetto.
Some they cry inside their hearts
in the ghetto.
Some they suffer suffering and smile
in the ghetto.
Come on.
Life in the ghetto. In the ghetto. Now they cry so. Now my begin they cry. Life in the ghetto.
Take care. This a 2,000 naira worth of orange. Sell them. Make sure you finish them. If you don't finish them, eh? Change. God is God. Don't come back to this house. That money is important to me. No try them. No mess up. God is God.
Uncle, how you won't make I say this? No, I just come back.
Inside their hearts, in the ghetto. Some they
suffer,
and smile
in the ghetto.
Come on, take this thing. Take out the thing, take it up in there. Let's just say you finish up. If you not finish up, eh?
Morning, Maria. How are you?
I'm fine.
I hope you're good. Okay, you will go and take your bed so that we prepare for market. Okay. Take these pockets. Go there and fetch water. Then you walk straight here, you will see our retreat. Get fast, eh?
What are the
bathroom in your house?
Okay.
Go fast, eh?
Not even a good morning.
How come?
Is this how you want to be supporting me?
I called you and you didn't take your calls. You didn't even try to return it.
Anyway, I was busy and I had to stay back.
And you didn't deem it fit to let me know?
Did you hear when I said I was busy? I had to stay back. Anyway, I'll try and call you next time and let you know what's happening. Come on, smile for me. Come on. Better. So, what are we having for breakfast before I go to bed?
Breakfast? I didn't know your plan, so I didn't prepare anything. And I'm going back home today.
I know. Well, how about you make me something to eat while I go shower? All right?
Okay.
All right.
What I do come on for here now? We'll sleep for here. See, we can't drag on our come out.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Please, which one is the bathroom?
Which one is which bathroom? Look at the bathroom up there. You know, the sister over there, they wait for line. They ask me which one is the bathroom. Stay for back. Wait, make your tongue reach. Open this door. What's
who is there now? What do you want to be in the bathroom or what?
Babe, were you able to talk to the guy concerning my admission?
Well, I've been busy. I'll speak to him tomorrow, okay?
Babe, tomorrow? Are you sure time isn't going?
Look, look, Coco, you have good results. I'm sure they'll be glad to have you as a student. Come on.
I can't wait.
Anyway, if medicine does not work, you will be going for pharmacy.
Pharmacy? Babe, please, I want to study medicine, please.
I said if.
Okay. I have to go now, babe. My mother needs my help.
Here you go. This is for Mama. And don't forget to say me hi to her.
Baby, thank you so much.
You're
thank
welcome.
Thank you, babe. Let me just put my name.
Don't forget though.
Okay.
Life in the ghetto. In the ghetto. Life in the ghetto. In the ghetto. It's no easy at all. In this life, on your double or bubble. It's not easy at all, but now what I'm beginning to do. Some they suffer, one kill them.
Indicator.
Some they cry inside their hearts.
Indicator.
Okay, so madam, this first account is where I made it.
Yes, it's for my sister, 100,000 naira. Mm-hmm.
So, madam, the second account?
Yeah, it's for my mom, 50,000 naira.
Okay.
50,000 naira for my brother.
This third account?
Yes.
Okay. And what about this one?
50,000 naira for my cousin.
Okay.
30,000 naira for my friend.
This account.
Yes, that account. Mm-hmm. Then use 20,000 and charge for me. Yes.
Madam.
I saw now.
Madam. Okay, I think we are done with our
transaction. Right.
Yeah. Madam, the madam, you're my big customer.
So your charge is how much?
Just 500.
500.
Madam, I don't get change. You'll be my first customer.
Okay, don't worry, you can keep the change.
Eh?
Yes.
Eh? Hey, thank you, ma. God bless you. God bless you.
You're welcome.
Hey, when I go see money like this, you go hard, go hard, where? Even like the only people who go to school, they get money. They get big money. 100,000 to my sister. This one to my friend. Hey! For how long I go day with Uncle Shegu? Hey! Woo! Maybe if I see him, I go ask him. But where I go see him? God. Baba God. I beg you. They protect your daughter. See my age mate. They call money. 50,000. 100,000. Let's go finish the remaining one.
You must be fast and friendly so that people will come to your stand.
I see.
Don't worry, very soon you will get used to it and become a pro. Eh? Maybe one day we'll open our own bakery.
Auntie, I can't wait to me. I want to make plenty money.
Oh, good afternoon.
You're welcome.
I want to buy bread.
Okay.
How much?
It's 500.
That will keep you.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Open this one. Don't worry. You work very hard. Okay? I have to break.
Kibuli is very sweet. Very sweet. You like it. Hello? Oh, neighbor! My husband? Hey! Please stay with him and coming. I'm coming now. What is it? They said my husband is very sick. I'm coming. Please sell our market. After you close, I'll come back home.
Good morning.
Kokom, ma'am.
You are
back. Good, so
my
kids
are coming back
to
me. Kokom, how is my in-law?
Papa, I'm not even engaged. Talk more of being married. Kokom, ma. How many times did I call you?
Three times, Mama.
Hey! Don't tell me you don't want to marry Judah.
Mama, I never said that. All I'm trying to say
Keep
is that...
Keep quiet and listen to your mother, Kokoma. Ogini.
I hope you know what you are doing, though. I hope you know what you are doing.
Mama, I know what I'm doing. That's why I'm pushing him to enroll me in the university.
Can you listen to me now? Jonah promised that. Allow him to do it. What's the problem?
Papa, he's a busy man. If I don't continue to push him, he's going to forget her. And when he forgets her, I'll miss this admission to university. I'll now have to stay at home this year again.
See you, Adam. Everything is not school, though. You see, Jonah, he didn't go to university. But look at how rich he is.
My best advice for you is to concentrate on that man before school. Before another woman will take him from you.
That is it.
Husband is castle, did you call?
Nemo, you see, your grandmother married at the age of 15. And I got married at the age of 18. Eh?
Mama, everybody knows what they want for themselves. Me, I want to go to school.
Let me tell you one thing. We are your parents. We know the best thing for you. And Jonah is the best man for you.
Boam!
Hey!
Come on, Papa, I'll be inside. See you!
Hey, put him on!
Hey!
Did I tell you did anything? Marry John, look what I'm gonna get. Much I'm married with your baruru. The best thing for the girl is after you're beauty, get married. Watch out, man! Hey!
Yeah, boss. Yeah, no. Everywhere good, boss. Yeah, everywhere good. I do not. No, don't worry. I need to hear, boss. Okay. I could deliver now, boss. You don't know my matter.
God says some people not they believe some people will not explore. But the gosh, it's not 20k.
No, let me get around now.
Oh, let me now full street. I'm not the best for you, Shah, but I don't say you not believe me. Just be kind of observer. Shakana.
Vivigay. I believe you.
No, 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 you not believe me. Just a para, they give me, they give me a near.
You say you might be, come on.
I don't understand. I believe me.
It's who they show yourself.
Can't see me down.
I
believe me, me, me.
See, I tell you something, come. I get plans for you.
I don't understand. As my mama, I be my papa. I believe me. She can't level
calm down.
To say easy. Not easy.
I'll be me to train you. See, ma tell you and say something big will come very soon. Are you going to involve?
Me now?
Yes now.
Now lie. Guy, now lie. You won't wash me. You won't wash me. Leave me.
So are they lie they give you?
Okay, if you say something, they are going to be that. I have flu.
See, I'm not going to tell you. But just trust me. Something will come. You go involve. I mean they tell you. Trust me now. I'm me.
I think that. Don't use me play. I don't to suffer. Person not supposed to use me they play like this.
See,
I think that.
So not trust me.
But
I'm not feeling why you man. Why you do like that?
No, I just say you want to do me.
You don't believe me.
Believe you.
I
flow it.
See, I don't feel young now, but just trust me. Something big will come and you will involve.
Sure.
Trust me.
Just want to be bubble juice.
I'm not feeling why. Why you do like my baby girl.
Now the lights are taxis. This is a lot of the para. This is para. The provoked other thing. I want for you check me out. Nah.
Six.
To the max.
My baby girl.
You said for your tea.
As a politician. With the phone up.
It is easy. Why you not send your mama in that street?
Spoil my dog.
Sorry
for yourself. How much?
2,000.
How much you carry come out?
2,000.
2,000? Okay. God is God. Okay.
Uncle, I see the outside.
Eh? Hello now. It be like say outside they sweet you. So go back where you they come from. Go back there. God is God. Go back where you they come from. Then go where you come from.
Are you okay?
Are they fine?
Are you sure you're fine? Because you don't look okay to me.
Are they fine?
Look, I mean no harm. I just want to help.
Are they fine? No, they ask me that kind of question. I beg, leave me.
Are you sure you're fine?
Are they hungry? I never ate this morning. No, I don't want to put you for trouble.
Don't worry. You're not going to cause any trouble, okay?
You sure?
Take your seat.
Hey, God bless you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
It's okay. I'm glad I could help.
Hope said they're not going to beat you for house.
No, Mansi is a nice person.
Yeah, to find nice people for this world again, no?
I don't think so. We still have good people everywhere.
Now you talk that one.
So where do you live?
Ah, down the road.
I live down the road too.
Eh?
Yes.
Which number?
Number 1.
Ah, I live for number 10.
Oh, I know number 10 very well.
I know.
It's a small world.
Maria, what happened? You got me scared.
I'm sorry, Auntie. I was just on the neighborhood.
Doing what? Doing what that you couldn't come home straight?
Auntie, there's this girl I saw when I was coming back. She looked so hungry. She almost died. I had no choice but to assist her. But if you had seen her yourself, you would have left everything you're doing to help her out. Oh, thank God you're fine. Thank God you're fine.
Auntie, don't worry about me. Meanwhile, where is Uncle?
He went to the toilet.
My son took him to the toilet. He's having runny stomach.
Auntie, don't you think we should take Uncle to the hospital so he can get better? He's getting worse by the day.
Maria, we do each morning. The last garri that is in this house, my children just ate it. The only thing that looks like food in this house is this potato that you bought. I can't even feed my children properly. So, if I take him to hospital, which money will I use to pay his hospital bills?
Auntie, I promise I will do better. So we can have enough money.
Huh? You're doing better already. God bless you. God bless you for me. If not you, I don't know what I would have done. Thank you.
I would still do better. It's a promise. So we can have enough money to take Oku to the hospital and send Chigozie and Amaka back to school because they need the education.
God will bless you for me. No, you're just like an angel God just sent to me. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. This morning is too much for me. It's too much.
It's fine. It's okay. I promise everything is going to be fine.
Yeah, I believe God. I believe everything will be fine.
It's fine. It's okay. Stop crying. It will be fine, okay? Everything will be fine. Just trust God. Everything will be fine. Okay. Pass.
Uncle. Good morning, sir. Auntie Berry, how are you today?
Uncle, how is your body?
Hope you're getting better, eh? Sorry, eh? Don't worry.
God will heal you, eh? Very soon now you'll be strong again, like the uncle I used to know.
Sorry. Auntie Berry, take care of you.
I will. Don't worry, everything will be fine. Maria, take care. Let me go to the shop.
Okay, go well. I'll see you in the evening. Eh? Okay.
Thank you.
Maria, you woke up early today.
Hey, Matthew, I want to be the first at the bakery today. Plus, I have other stuff I want to do. Uncle, how are you doing today?
I'm sorry. You'll be fine, though.
Well done. I saw the big pot of soup you cooked. Thank you so much.
Don't worry, Auntie. When money comes, I'll buy so many things. Okay? Let me run along. I can come back home.
Good luck. You will sell well, well today, okay?
Yeah. You will sell well, well. Go there. I'm coming. Okay.
I think say you will come late again.
Bella, what happened to you? Don't tell me that beast hit you again.
Maria, which beast? See, market is going good today. And we don't want anything to spoil her. Maybe they go.
Bella, you know I can see through you. What happened? Eh?
Maria, not they let this all this kind of thing they disturb you. You know, are they fine? See me now.
Why does that guy like to hit you at every slightest provocation? Why?
Maria, are they fine? As you can see, no bring up this matter for here. Biko. No bring up this matter for here, please. I beg you.
That guy just gave like some of the girl.
See me now, it's fine.
Oh, my in-law, you are sitting outside.
Yes, sir.
You're welcome.
Yes, sir.
Who told us this outside?
We
have asked you to come inside.
Mama, I would have loved to come inside, but I'm in a hurry. Yeah, I'm in a hurry.
My in-law, next time when you come inside.
Okay, sir.
For us to have a share of that fine red wine for another time.
Okay, sir, I promise.
Mama. People are just over the top about this whole thing.
Do you know anything about in-law?
Yeah.
No, it's my in-law.
Shut up, Coco. You have to learn how to treat a man.
Yes. Mama, Coco don't know anything about treating a man. But I believe she will learn. Small, she will learn.
We are sorry, my in-law.
Yeah.
We will teach her.
Yeah. Papa, I want the both of you to help me and teach Coco how to treat a man.
That's
please help me.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
See, trust me on that. By the time I'm done with her, in fact, you will see her as a brand new person.
Anyway, Papa, we have to be on our way now.
Okay.
I will see you people some other time.
No problem.
All right.
Okay. Let me get my bag.
Thank you very much. Okay, my dear. Have a good time.
Take care. Bye. Bye bye, yo.
They have gone.
Bye bye.
Go and give me food.
Bye bye, yo.
I'm hungry.
Ah, oh, good, you're hungry. Oh, you're cold.
Don't beg me! Where's your babe? Why are you begging? So, I want to understand something. You see that you don't have any respect for me? You don't have any regard for me at all?
What are you talking about?
Wait, you don't know what I'm talking about. You don't know what I'm talking about.
Baby.
So, tell me what I was waiting for you. Like, you kept me waiting, it was waiting for you, like, you feel no remorse.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? Oh, you think I'm jobless like you? Eh? I left everything I was doing on the business in the country here. All you did was kept me, you just kept me waiting like I was jobless.
It wasn't intentional.
What are you telling me? You don't know what you're doing anymore.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You should be.
I did that reason, I'm sorry.
Don't worry, I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. You're telling me it's not intentional. What do you mean by that? You know exactly what you're doing. You know what you're doing, you're telling me it's not intentional. It is! I know what to do, don't worry. I'm sorry. Don't tell me that! I don't want to hear a single word from you anymore. I don't want to hear, don't say anything! How can you say it's not intentional? You can't wait. Just keep quiet. Better just keep quiet.
But that does not mean we shouldn't help when we can. You sure? Maria, you sure? Look, she might not be like that. I feel for her. Let me go talk to her. Maybe I can help her. Do you want a cab? I can help you get one.
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure you're fine?
Yeah,
I'm fine. Thank you. What do we do now?
Not know how. She don't want to care about us. She don't want to listen to us. So, I don't know.
Maybe I approached her in the wrong way.
I
think we should try.
Me? Thanks. Don't forget, I know Sabi speaks English. What's not nobody for them? Make I go to the place.
Bella, you don't need to know how to speak good English before you can communicate with someone. You just need to be polite.
I beg, I know, make she stay here.
Just go, just try.
Maria,
try now. Bella, go now.
Can open her. Hello? No, they fear. I know the vibes. Consider. Four legs.
No, thanks.
Wait now. See, we know the judge person. And we know they ask stupid questions. We know they even ask any question. Consider. Oh, auntie.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you don't mind, I can help you with that.
Really?
Sure, I can. Into the university to study medicine.
Oh my god! Oh, he's alive! Oh my god, my boyfriend is the best! He's amazing! He is the best!
That one
way,
we just
sit down.
That one way.
Yeah. Listen, he is actually an amazing soul. It's just that he was angry. You love him when he's not angry. Oh my god! My boyfriend has a way of surprising me. He's actually the best man!
Congratulations.
Oh. Congratulations.
Him now.
I'll just wait for him to come here and pick me up. You guys don't know how long I've been waiting for this admission. Like, finally, I have it. Oh my god. I'm waiting for my boyfriend to come pick me up from here. And I was so scared. I thought it was something else. But I've gotten the admission and my boyfriend is the best man in the whole world. Anyways. Don't you think you should call him?
He's a very busy man, but he's going to come, trust me.
It's really getting late.
No, it's fine. If you don't want to go, you can go. I'll wait here.
Go where? We know if you go, anything will happen.
You both are so kind.
Now you be the kind person here. You know, say rich people, they don't they befriend for poor people. Poor people like us.
No, I'm not rich. My boyfriend only provides for my family and I. He gives me anything I want. I don't even have any savings.
Now the same thing now. As they see money. No.
I'm just as you and your friend. I'm not rich.
Really?
I'm not. Trust me. I told you he would come. Thank you so much. I promise to come visit you both. Thank you so much. Bye bye.
Bye.
Take care.
Ah, Bruce, what is happening now? You win jackpot. Hey, my God! I fire. Mo, share the money now.
No, I beg. It's too early. We should share the money now. So.
No, but you say you win jackpot. You know they see you with money again. Now your papa get the money.
I know they understand you. Upgrade will not be jackpot. Why they do like that?
You upgrade me.
See, now I tell you, boss calling. Yeah. Boss say like you where we hang. You want the package you give all those big clients.
Ah, no, no, normally I'll be fine, girl. Soft.
They see the matter, so. So like this, instead of maybe the thief 15k, like this now, you go the thief 200k. I better block with that, son. Yes,
son. Don't enter, I follow. But wait. But I wanted the media now. I don't want to carry gun. No. I'm not saying I bad. But I never spoil. I be God picking.
Amo.
What you got to bring gun for the matter now? So if they give you gun now, you go fit shoot.
Hold down. If you don't forget, man, don't.
See, man, tell you how it be. Yeah? Boss will bring the address and the details of everything. Your own, that to go meet them, just deal with them for night. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Anything where you feel your hand feel just touch, you just carry and just discharge. Mm-hmm. Will they get the matter?
That one follow, we follow you good. I like him. Mm-hmm. I like him. Who 50K? Who 51? 200-ish.
Yes, ma'am. I be the trenches never tired.
Don't tell me no man. Nah. Me, I want even bagger.
You know what, Jan? See, I want Jan too.
Who talk on? Mm-hmm. Trenches.
This is your fine skin, and I'm so good. Okay.
The polish. Normally, I be baby again. Sex. Suppose this soft.
Oh, sex.
You don't understand.
You know this taste.
For the soft, I feel tongue.
I want for you to take permission.
You just get one kind of glass, let's say yeah, you don't need me now. No, I don't throw my parents now. Let me so. Abi? Oh my God, Abi.
Baby. Thank you so much.
Sorry.
And what are you sorry about?
For everything.
Now look, Coco. If you're really sorry, you will say it boldly and change your ways. What are you sorry about?
I'm sorry for making you wait. It was insensitive.
Good.
Thank you for this. Thank you.
It's okay. You know you have to start immediately. This is the second batch.
Yes, babe, I know.
I go make me something now. We'll talk about your classes when you're done.
Me? Oh my God, baby. Thank you so much. Sorry.
Life in the ghetto. In the ghetto. Now they cry so. Now my begin they cry. Life in the ghetto. Easy at all in this life on your double bubble. It's not easy at all, but now what if I'm picking to do? Some they suffer, one kill them
in the ghetto.
Some they cry inside their hearts
in the ghetto.
Some they suffer.
Suffering
and smile
in the ghetto.
If I eat this food, there'll be nothing for them to eat tomorrow.
I
want
in this life.
I need your help. We need your help. I can't eat this.
Some
suffer. I want to manage.
Some they cry inside their hearts.
In the ghetto.
Some they suffer.
Suffer.
Suffering and smile.
In the ghetto.
Thank you.
sorry, did I wake you up?
You didn't. Your uncle did. He woke me up.
Maria, I know you want a better life for yourself. And that is why you are working so hard. Auntie, you don't have to worry about me. I am fine.
Your late mother teach everything to see me through school.
Yeah, I am.
Can't even feed you well. Don't you talk of taking care of you.
Auntie, look, it's not your fault. Huh? It is not your fault at all. Everything will be fine. Huh?
Baby. Shouldn't have been hurt because of love. I should have thought of my family and married because of money.
Auntie, please, you have to stop saying this. Yeah? I believe Uncle will be fine again.
And he will make lots of money. And you will be fine, the kids will be fine, everybody will be fine.
We'll get that better life we deserve.
Yes.
I believe so. Okay?
I believe he will be fine.
I know he will be fine.
You know what? Your late mother was a very good woman. She did everything she did for me. I couldn't pay her back.
Look, look.
I couldn't pay her back.
Auntie, look. I know God is not an altar of confusion, okay? And I am very sure everything will be fine again. Just trust him. Everything will be fine again, okay? So you need to stop crying so you don't fall sick too.
Okay? Good woman. Very good woman.
You're going to make me start crying. You have to stop.
I can't even take care of you. I can't even take care of you. I can't even pay back all her good deeds.
It's okay. Everything is going to be fine. Everything is going to be fine. I promise. I know God is going to intervene. Okay? Everything is going to be fine. You just have to have faith.
It's okay.
Everything.
He's going to be fine. Yes. Yes.
It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. It's fine. It's okay.
I could teach.
It's fine. I'm sure you understand it. I'm sure.
Okay.
Yes, I'm sure she will understand. It's not your fault. It's nobody's fault. It's nature. You can fight against it.
So, we thank you so much. May Almighty bless you for all you've done for us. And we appreciate it. No?
Thank you very much, sir. But don't mention it.
Ha! We mention it, eh? Thank you so much.
I came here because I want to seek your permission so Koko can move in with me fully.
What? Yeah, good news. You didn't mention that to me.
I don't have to tell you because you don't have a say. You cannot say yes or no. They're the ones who have a say.
Even that I don't have a say. This is my life we're talking about.
Hey, Koko, hold it. My son, I thank you so much for you to come and seek for my permission. That shows that you are well brought up.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Hey, Papa, listen, I cannot do it, so shut up!
Why are you creating a scene? Please. At least respect your parents.
No, don't put it on.
You're not creating a scene.
My son, it is with great pleasure that we say yes to this.
See, Papa, I must confess, I'm glad that the both of you are wise. This is great news.
Wait, everybody, just wait. I am here, like I'm right here. And you people are making a decision about my life as if I don't even exist.
Sit down. Why are you trying to create a scene?
Coco, you must do as we agreed.
Yes. The answer to this proposal is no. I'm not going there.
What's the meaning of that? You better let her know that there are things she cannot do on her own.
Things like what?
Are you not a baby?
A baby? If I'm a baby, why are you dating me?
Shut up! Oh really? Is that how you talk to me now?
Sit down!
Is that how you talk to me now?
You do as we have agreed.
Yes!
Shut up! Papa? Since Coco has grown wings, if she cannot do the things I'm saying, I'll wash my hands off everything. I wash my hands off.
See, I don't got into that level.
Eh?
I am the one. I'm the father. I'm the owner of this house.
Why don't Coco listen to me?
Don't worry.
Eh?
She must listen to you.
You know, every couple fights. That is the beauty of the relationship. I know she doesn't know what she's doing.
Talk to her.
Right, Coco? Right?
Right.
I'm still here. I'm still alive.
Adam.
Hey.
To her.
Coco, ma. Hey.
Adam. Look at me. You don't have to cry. It's for your own good. This is good news, my dear. Please. Just calm down, okay? It's for your own good. At least do it for me. Do it for mommy, okay? Adam, please now. Smile.
I'll do it. I accept to go with him.
Now you are talking. That's one more. Go and pack your things,
Okay,
Bella. I think we need to look for a business that we can venture into that will give us good money.
Maria, not true with dog, because that arrangement where they sell for my uncle, you know, they give me any money at all. I need to do business. We go favor me. Me, at least I will make money. I'm going to keep on for my bag.
We got to find shop. We need to look for a shop. When we get the shop, we now look for people that will give us goods on credit. After we sell, we give them their returns. They give us another one.
So now shop be the thing. First thing we go get now.
Yes, now the shop.
Then
the
go. You go know the kind of goods we go
sell. Exactly.
Mm-hmm. So that one day. So you know any where we go get shop? No person.
I think I have someone.
Hey, Maria, you know saying that you be the intelligent one. Nah, hey, you don't come now.
Mm-hmm. So I have someone.
I just passed now, so you're selling from a note. How are you? So, can I drop you off? If that's why you're standing here.
I never asked for your help.
Okay, but this place you're standing in is very dangerous at night. Who can know?
How do you know?
My kid brother runs his master here, so sometimes I do come and pick him up.
Well, I never asked for your help. And you're a stranger.
I am
am not a stranger.
You are.
I am not. My name is Alex.
I don't want to know your name, okay? What is all this?
Please, I'm not a stranger. I live around here. I can drop you. I can help you, please. Just enter the room. This place is not safe at night.
You never give up.
I don't give up. I can never give up. Okay? Just try and enter because I'm not a stranger.
Right.
Good evening, sir.
Did I ask you to sit down? Did I?
Oh, sorry, sir. Sorry.
Hello, MK. Please, why did you send this thing to me? I asked you for somebody presentable. I know. But I paid good money for it. I paid you good money. It's okay. It's all right. Please, next time, send to me somebody that is good and presentable and not this thing. Okay? Come back. And where do you think you are going?
I thought you want someone very presentable, someone very clean.
My friend, take this, go there and freshen up and join me on the bed.
You say, what I can explain?
I don't want to repeat myself. Take this, go there, freshen up and join me on the bed, please.
Okay. Ekma.
Pardon?
I mean, God bless you.
My friend, go in there and make sure you make use of the soap.
Okay, first. Do you have perfume? Designer's one at that.
Lecturers didn't take time to give me assignments. Like loads of them. Okay. Babe, you've been silent. What's
up? Don't you dare touch me with that filthy hands you're using touching that guy.
Babe, I'm sorry. He was only trying to help me, but I paid him no attention.
Oh, you think I didn't see how you were smiling at him?
I wasn't smiling at him.
Oh. I'm so disappointed in you.
Babe, I did nothing.
Stop lying.
I'm not... Okay, fine, I'm sorry. Please, I'm very sorry, okay? I'm sorry for letting a stranger talk to me. I'm very sorry, please.
Are you really sorry or you're sorry you got caught?
Babe, I'm sorry. I don't like when we fight. I'm sorry, please.
I am human too. You have to stop hurting me.
I'm truly sorry, okay? Baby, I said that I'm sorry.
I heard you.
What would you like to have for dinner so I can go prepare it?
Well, I think you have to go out and eat. Just go and change up and come back and go out.
Maybe is it because of what happened now? I can prepare whatever you want.
I have heard you. Let's go out and eat. Go change up. Come back, then we go out and eat.
You're still angry with me?
I'm not angry.
Essay! Hurry up, now, time to go! Sure? Essay, what's it be this one? What's it be this one, Essay?
See, I'm not just telling you. See that man, he's with all those rubbish, all those nonsense what he do, eh? Me no charm again! Me no charm for a full life! Which kind of nonsense be that one? So what is up now? Because he get money, I mean, I went to shade him,
man! I say you dey Chris. Now me, you dey tell that one. What did they bring? You dey talk like say we not get this conversation before. What? Why you want form my hand like this now?
No, me don't want a deal. I don't understand. No charm with me. So what is up now? Oh, okay. You want to tell me so what is the man do good, Abi? He good as he tell you, do me any and do me as he like, he good. No, now you shake her now. I don't see what you can before, but what you do not good, they vex me.
Hey, so what did they bring this one out like this now? And they wait for you since it's made you go change. You they come here like this.
I know they do again. Matt, tell you. I know they do again.
Hey, so you say what? What do you talk? What do you open your mouth talk? You don't do waiting again.
I saw I not do. You won't kill me.
You don't say if boss come here now, you don't go like what he go do to you.
I don't understand. You know, it's not gonna let me run the team.
Which of your way, if see, if it's not easy for you, and you go find girls, eh? Maybe you join, but you wanna do this thing, wanna make come up for girl. Which kind of thing be this time? You want the former? You didn't hear what I had to tell you so.
Say what is up now. Okay, Shane, I feel join girls.
That's it, I didn't tell you!
No, I feel join girls!
I didn't tell you! I don't speak fresh when I talk just now. I say if you feel lonely, go find girls when I do that job. If you never manage yourself, the money go plenty. You didn't hear what I had to tell you so. Go change his dress, man.
You don't talk to Percy in here. I be your maid. No, they tell me like that. I just quit the vest.
You know what I mean, so. Go change
the dress. You don't talk to me like that. I will just change my mind again.
Be like, you want his job, huh? I blame you now. I'll upgrade your life. I bet she's fast, move for more for you.
Maria, where will they go? We don't the waka since, so we don't the waka. We don't even go far from shop. Where will they go?
Eh? Just down there, the shop is around the corner. We'll soon get there.
Now wait till you the talk since. Eh?
Just relax. See, this place are going to benefit both of us. Eh?
Now why are they follow you so with that? Now why are they follow you so with that? I don't catch you today. Yes, 99 day for the teeth, 1 day for the honor of the house. Nashi,
what happened?
Nashi,
you dey mad.
Why you be this?
Come on, leave you. You work at your father, your old father, you dey crazy. Now me, dey cut teeth. Cut this girl, not get respect. Shana, your sister, hold on. I dey quit the vest, I dey beat people, I dey beat small children. I dey quit the beat small children, no. Hold on, I will not beat her, you dey crazy. You just dey block my ronto. Cut, they not tell you, say, na trouble, so me. I don't want to deck you. Come on, get out.
Come on, stand there. If you move, eh? Move first. See what I go do you. Now this girl. Now she throw away my market. That time where she took for the market.
Then you throw away your oranges.
My orange. She took for the pot. Nobody feed by him again. Now you.
I mean.
Eh?
Who is she?
Now she that.
No orange with this. You the mad worker. I mean, I would eat it already. I beat me now. I resemble the chocolate.
You better give her money. Let's leave here. My money now, 3,000 naira. You go pay me my money cash. Yes.
See. It's a girl where get package. Go pay 3,000.
You better give her money. See, no, leave her. If you no pay me my money, I go shout. You go come hold you for you.
One shout.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wait. I owe you.
So everybody know that you're a thief.
Waka. Oh, good. Worry. I'm going to deck you. They're mad. See this idiot. See you. They say bread. They saw a sapa.
Is it not better than a thief? Is it not better?
You're crazy. I go beat your elder sister, beat you, Sean. You know, in my head, they blood. See my tell you. She pan no gun me. See me, sister. Pa. Bad market, they worry now too so. Soon I already see your banana, your bread. You know, see market say. If I beg me, I say, it's a correct babe, help me package the orange. I go help you now 3K. You know, rich do. Now less. More you go my house.
Go your house, go do what? Eh? So you go call your people? No! Pay me my money cash!
Huh? I don't want to call anybody. I be the fear. You know, be sad thief you. Who thief go pay now? No wala. More go my house. Because today, if I don't even get body for trouble, I don't even weak. You go, I be not go, I go quick change my mind. Nah, nah, nah.
wait there, make her pick my orange.
They mad. Not before you to just carry bread and orange. Give me mad. Tell it soft.
Because it's tight on my face. You go pay me my money, yo. If I wish your house, yes, go pay me money. Where will they go?
So now I make my girl not go where she won't go, Abby.
No, no, sir, not yours.
We didn't go.
And I talk to you, they shy back for me. And I follow you, they laugh.
Please,
please, please, please, please. And I come back, my girl, and wait for
her. We are very sorry, sir. Please, just allow us to go, Once we walk through that door, I promise we will never look back. We will never alter anything that just happened there today. Just allow us to go.
Lucky, please. This girl, they lie very well.
English,
are you
English?
She speak English any girl. They speak English like say she don't make her, she not even get shishi.
How are good now? Thank you. Come here.
No now. Which kind of thing be down?
What did they happen?
No, no, that's how which level. Why they touch her face?
I like the girl now.
They mad. Call me the mad. You want my death? You idiot. They touch your face, you dey smile. We all dead. I run inside this girl. You dey mad.
Wait, wait, wait. That's what you feel say you dey do.
No. Wait, you are go ask.
You dey challenge me. Abi, what you dey happen?
God, no dey challenge you. Dey do anya. I go touch this kind of girl face now. For where are they?
I like the girl now. This girl go make money for us now.
Lucky, this girl don't feel make any money now. Money no do this girl. See, you know they see. If I see girl, we go make money like this. I go just see her. I go see this kind of girl, go feel make money. Not see this girl, see. I bet money I be go here.
So you dey tell me, say I know this.
No, I said that they come up for you now.
Where you go? Where you go? Where you go? I talk to you. Where you go?
Lucky, which level? I don't make sense.
See, come. Don't challenge me. You hear what I have to tell you so?
Lucky, I don't challenge you.
Don't challenge me.
Calm down. I show what day you are. I shower down, I put your eye like this, but they calm down. Now, person.
Now, this girl, they make it say, I shower them, man.
Fuck off. You die, they choke. They choke at that end of the woman. You they calm down.
I said, this girl will work for me.
She know they work
for me. See, matter here. This girl will work for me. This girl will make money for me. If you don't like her, man, I said, not they challenge me, oh.
Guys, she not say, work anything. This girl will come up for this. If you didn't find girl, let me go beat her, come. Let me be your babe. Let me go find girl where go work.
So, not fit top put.
Not fit top put. May you deck.
No, Wala. We are following our reason.
Until waiting now.
Wait, until this Ashwala matter, right?
You want to tell me, say no, be Ashwala matter? Sure, I know you are not, they provoke me, you black. What do you want my reason? I don't say what you saw.
So now this Ashwala matter, you make you the one me, I say.
Well, I go one, you know, they do any here.
Yeah, no matter. Follow this girl, reason. She will make money for us.
Money abi business.
Na business before na another thing.
You swear.
Make I come the swear give
you
for matter.
Swear give business. I'm not to talk to you. You black it.
Make I the swear for Ashwala matter.
You are the chuk na Ashwala matter. You go swear give me. Show.
Ese.
What's it? Na my name.
Ese. You dey fuck up.
You just swear.
Yeah, follow them too.
Swear.
I don't swear.
Say Otto. Say you there with me.
Otto say I there with you. No level.
No level. No level.
Follow your reason.
I am. They go now, the reason on that. They go now, but don't change my mind.
Hey.
Please don't fight me yet. Not even when you've not given me the opportunity to introduce myself to you.
I am not interested, okay? I have a boyfriend who loves me so much and he's going to definitely kill you if he sees you standing next to me. So I'll just save you the stress and walk along.
Please, just fight me such a fight.
Not even a chance.
Just 5 minutes, please. Come on.